Welcome to another Tips for Trips video. Today we will take a quick look at Solvang. It is said that a piece of Denmark lives in Solvang, and indeed the architecture reflects traditional Danish style. The name Solvang means sunny field in Danish. Between 1850 and 1930, a considerable number of Danes left Denmark, which was suffering from poor economic prospects. Many arrived to the US, and a group traveled west to establish a Danish colony far from the Midwestern winters. Founded in 1911, Solvang is home to a number of bakeries, restaurants, and merchants offering a Danish experience right in California. There's a Danish-inspired windmill. There's a replica of Copenhagen's Round Tower. There is also a copy of the famous Little Mermaid statue from Copenhagen, as well as one featuring the bust of famed Danish fable writer Hans Christian Andersen, the author who made the animated movie Frozen possible. Actually, Disney introduced numerous changes to the Snow Queen fairy tale, and the end result bore almost no resemblance to the original story. You can visit the Hans Christian Andersen Museum, located above the book loft. The museum is devoted to presenting the author's life and works. Solvang enjoys sunshine throughout the year with clear, warm days and cool nights. During the third weekend in September, Solvang celebrates Danish folk traditions at its annual Danish Days. Led by a Danish maid, the program consists of eating competitions, music, dancing, and marching bands. The city has some interesting museums, such as Solvang Antiques. I saw some amazing cylinder and disc music boxes and phonographs. I'll be doing specific videos from these sometime soon. Mission Santa Ines is located near the center of the town and is one of the oldest surviving structures in the state of California. Most of the original church was destroyed on 1812 in an earthquake. Today it requires constant efforts to maintain, repair and restore. Fun trivia: Neverland Ranch, Michael Jackson's former home, lies 10 miles to the north. Because of the 2004 film Sideways, which was set in the surrounding Santa Ines Valley, the number of wine-related businesses in Solvang has increased considerably. If you like this quick video, please check the next one. Leave a comment or a question. I love staying in touch. And please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you soon!